everybody, so this week at wood turning I wanted, somebody gave me a piece of holly and they wanted me to make a candle holder out of it, so I did. So I've made it natural edge at the bottom with a still left back on it. It's just got a little tea tree holder indent. And I've put some detailing lines here, and if you want to find out more, watch until the video. But before we go, it did have a lot of cracks in to start with. So I hope you enjoy the video, and watch and see more. See you next time. Bye.